New at 6, students in Pueblo's District 60 return to class tomorrow, and the district is stepping up safety measures with an interoperable communication system. Crews installed these in all schools over the summer. It helps school leaders communicate with first responders more quickly. The money for all this came from a $1.1 million grant through a program state lawmakers created last year.